sugar, spice, and everything nice. These were the ingredients chosen to create the perfect little girl. But Professor Utonium accidentally added an extra ingredient to the concoction, Chemical X. Thus Blossom, Bubbles, and Buttercup were born. Using their ultra superpowers, they dedicated their lives to fighting crime and the forces of evil. And so, for the very first time, the day is saved thanks to the Powerpuff Girls. Hey, that's a good name for them. Powerpuff Girls, yeah. I like that. Wonder if they will. I'll run it by them. Powerpuff Girls.
We are back on the clock. Back to taking our own sweet time. To laugh, to cry, to embrace our loved ones. We have all the time in the world.
Or do we?
Voice activate, Operation Spy Kid Recruitment. Identifying possible talent, setting filters to match. You have been activated.
And you have been activated. I now declare you all spy kids. That's 1 point for me.
Ouch.
Everybody must know who finds it. Archie is what we're finding. I know it's a little bit frightening. Oh, but it's so enlightening. Before the battle of the fist comes the battle of the mind.
Kong too. 1,000 troops of Koopas couldn't keep me from you. Princess Peach at the end of the line. I'll make you mine. Oh, peaches, 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 peaches. Ah, love you. Oh.
Hey, quiet in there. Lights out, little guy!
Hey! You can't treat me like this! Do you know who I am? I am
You're perfect when you're who you are.
界有颜色，有些人凭感觉，别管那今天冰封冰冷的霜雪，那故事在穿越，而我也在分野，一行行中华出版明月二字节。
啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦
，I believe 真实的一切，废话全收尾。
Sitting down, buddy, because we got big problems. God, I feel immediately better just talking to you. Is that weird? Anyway, look, the snowflake virus, totally fine, on lockdown, in a secure asset vault, but what we're dealing with right now is another virus. The last one, well, that melted your insides, but this one melts your outsides. Literally, your skin drips off. It's like removing a silk kimono in a hurricane. It's so gross. The point is, we need to get on this, like, now. I need both of you. What do you say, Becky?
Hey, Locke. This is Sam.
Sam?
You must want to talk to my dad.
Oh, my God. Sam. Wow. You sound exactly like your dad. That is... It's freaking me out right now. It's like listening to a mirror. Can you put Hobbs on?
I'm on.
I know, but I need to speak to Hobbs, sweetie.
I'm on. What do you want?
I mean, seriously, record yourself side by... It's crazy.
Listen, before you say another word, tell me you took care of the snowflake.
I got it. It's done. We're good. Okay? Because I care about people. I care about our family.
Dude, we're not family.
I know. What we have is so much deeper. Listen, hey, real talk? Can you believe that Game of Thrones ending?
I didn't see it.
You watch the shit out of it, you dirty little liar.
What's the problem? You said there was a problem.
My problem is that Jon Snow had sex with his aunt, then killed her, and nobody wants to talk about it. That's what my problem is. Jesus, hang on a second.
Everybody was kung fu fighting. Our genes were fighting. I know it's a little bit frightening. Oh, but it's so enlightening. For the battle of the fist, comes the battle of the mind. When you don't know who you are, just look inside. And when we move into the flow, we're always gonna win. Make sure you land it in.
Are you okay?
Okay. I'm definitely wounded now, so I mean, I really need that extraction, Big Papa.
I'll tell you what, sit tight, I'm coming to get you.
I'm also, you know, if you didn't mind, you could bring a couple of pints of blood as well.
Locke.
Don't you want to know my blood type?
What's your blood type?
Let's be positive, just like my life outlook. Imagine that.
Locke.
Jesus, I'm bleeding a lot. God, I'm bleeding so much right now. Oh no, actually, wait, hold on a second, that's not my blood. No, that's not my blood. Oh God, I thought that was me. By the way, I stabbed a guy with a brick. How crazy is that? It turns out it's not that hard.